Mwogezi wa FADLAC kwenye Bobi Wine.
He is a Ugandan
populist and activist.
He heads the National Unity
National Unity Platform
Party, and he was elected to Parliament. Bobi Wine's music has focused on equal justice issues.
Nenga music we afokasinga nyo kudembera obuntu.
Since 2018 his music
consists. Okuva 2018 government yawera music we nemgano kuyimba do performa ku chivuru chona chona. Mati kugama music we mbateka mu variance eri abantu. Nenga sebo yafuna obuwagizi okuveriance yo nayo na.
Tortured, subjected to various other.
Nyi bagina masono obumutulugunya. Yaita mu binji.
Friends have been
tortured. Kwano je jali jimurekera mkalulu.
With some killed
and
tortured.
Bamba wambibwa. Balabatu lugunyizibwa.
Candidate in Uganda. His most recent election.
Kati mkalu akawedde kabiri abiri mugumu.
Violent and.
Oyogola bayalondebwa.
Trees history. He was.
Naye ataka lwaka gamba mtufu. Ikalika singo kubeda kazi bwenyo kamala.
See that on social media there's tremendous excitement.
Kitaba no ku social media abamuwagire bagamba anti oyo Mr. President wafe.
For to you as Mr. President, you have the floor.
Atamune Mr. President nzani agana. Go ina furo.
Mic check one.
Mic check one two.
Thank you very much for having me.
Mukusoke dalanja kubebaza okubanga musobodo okumpita wana.
To be here.
Yiranga cha chiti wanyo kubanga nze wano.
I like the plight of the people.
Okusobodo okubanga ndage na kuyabantu.
In the world.
Ninga sikoze kulanga ngo omuntu chikoze ne kuba abantu abali mu nsingo nyigirizwa mu ngeri yemje tunyigizirwa.
Anye center mo although I'm up.
Manyaga ngenze cha kulanya center mo na kuba manyikidwa nga Bobi Wine byenkosa ku stage.
I'm a musician.
Ndi muyimbi.
Activist.
Ndi muna yafuzi.
Leader.
Atenga nkule mbere kibine kimu.
Challenge yano mu 7.
Nasara okubanga nenga nga mu 7 mkalulu.
Turned out to be the most violent.
Nenga kikali kasinga kubera akali violent mu byafayo
Uganda. But
simu byafayo bya Uganda bula mu nsiyo nayo nakubanga yatta abantu banje nnyo.
Campaign with a
kubanga nalino kubanga campaigning nga nyamba de bulletproof vest.
5-3 assassination
at nasima tuka obutugumuza mirundi esatu mu weeks 3
police and military.
Nga polisi yagala okunzita n'amagye mukaseera nga ntu campaigning
campaign.
Abantu banga bali ban campaigning era kabasinga battibwa bone bakwatibwa.
Many were tortured and
banji batulugunyizibwa abalala bakyali mu kubanga bawambibwa.
On November 18th
nga 18 2020 zinakwatibwa abantu bagezeo kubanga begugunga abante shibo government yatta abantu amagye gatta abantu.
Protesters, although the regime in Uganda only acknowledged
bana bafa dalaba wera 10 n'okusoba naye era kuba regime ya Uganda yagamba nti bafa 5 mu bana
abducted by unmarked military.
Abamba wambi wanga ni muruka vya maje bitamanyikidwa na kumanyikibwa.
Head on the roadside.
Basa angi bababu mga batibwa kungudo.
Return.
Abalabali mbibida.
Torture marks.
Abamu abadanga kari ngatibaba siba jaba ina.
A rape.
Ebi kuhile bida ganti batulugu nyizibwa.
And others.
Wakazi bale epingibwa.
Terrible things are happening.
Abasigade binje batusi waki bisaswa na kugira kumpewe sawazim.
Sing up to today. And like I said, many are dead.
Ngabo imbaganda mbatibwa.
Are detained without.
Abambasi wanenga na emisange jibavuna na tajiriyo.
This did not just happen and
bino tebyako mamkalulu okawoka
still going on
bichata abadala mu Uganda bantu bachati babanji bachawambe muzi drone.
Many political prisoners are held without charge
banji abakwatwa mu byobufuzi ndala mbutufunga bakwatwa nenga tebayina de misanga jibavunani bambabuzi bwawo simenya jiwaje bali
and left a breastfeeding baby behind
waluno muchali aliko mwana we bambi aliyayonka
go on and on and on
binji inandaga dokubanga njole samkaseda kanene ngili jemfunye akasera kuogera kona mwe
region of Karamoja.
Ninja baga ambamu lijo ni katinge Karamoja.
Hundreds of extrajudicial killings are ongoing.
Obutugumbuzi wage na maso nukubanga butuka umbo tufu mubiaro vya yosaidi zei Karamoja.
Because that region supported us.
Apakazi bale bale pingibwa.
Facing the wrath.
Abasajja basali wako busajja bwawe.
By this.
Nenge nsonge bavuna nyala kubanti wage na maso nukubanga wampagira mkalulu.
On and on and on about the plight of.
Nandi sigadena njugira vienji bikotagana kunaku ya fe.
That I'm here. I want to use this opportunity.
Nye katingidi jenze kuwa nomu UN. Dela mutufu nukana kuyambi sengo mkisa.
Every time we speak because we
kubanga bwetwogera twogera la kubanti tunyigirizibwa
by local methods
bwetugeza ko zine enkola za feza bulijjo
applied to the international
okwogera ko kugama namwe.
When we do that genome
bwetukikola ekyo Museveni yagamba nti ffe tuli ba agent b'abazungu
and agents of colonialism
era mutuli ba agent b'okubanga tubasibaka abazungu kutufuga
tension. If we get
wabula tusaba kimu kubanga mutu wa just attention mutu wa kadeka mutu ulize kunaku ya fumu Uganda
be a healing process
kija kupachi tuya mezimati minachi mkoze chidao cha amanyi.
Just like Putin,
ngera Putin
is doing in Ukraine.
Byage na maso nokubanga akola ba Ukraine.
Has been tolerated.
Mumugumikirize banga deni. Kugamamula banga chakula si kirunyi.
Just like Putin had to start a war to win
katinga Putin webada ino kubanga atandika woru talo uruwako wakalo kubanga afuno buganzi wabantu besibu wa mgulumizi ntikamenyo utafunye chiwaniko kuveri international community
of Congo
echidaga kwe gamanti Uganda na majegayo gasi indikidwa mu Congo
now
negata abantu gabye ganya gurude garepinza abakazi
dollars to
katituli mkaseda kakatuka mabanja okusasula milioni dollars bili
Uganda depends
oruksirisa abakongo kusidika atenga Museveni yabikola byona byona
it's sad
Uganda ebeda ula abuyambi bumwe na masono kujiwa cha naku nyo okusigana nga magalo kwatagane Museveni yadagana masono kubanga tabantu
we have constantly called for sanctioned we've called
tugezisa kunyo basa moteke ku Museveni mvumo muganye
Uganda we have requested the
international mumu gena masono kubanga musponsoringa okubona bona kwa bana Uganda mwanga mabazunga ba international community tewali nsonga lachi mbera mu Museveni senti bomu musponsoring okubanga atutulugunya
when Idi Amin
icho kulabira konti Amin buyatanga abantu mamu sake mvumbo
when Charles Taylor did
Charles Taylor buyaisa abantu bela Liberia bwati
now in Uganda
mamu sake mvumbo nafeche twagala
Mugabe did to the people
Mugabe chiyakola abantu be
Seven.
Zimbabwe
doing to the people of
Museveni chali mukubanga atukola mu Uganda
Damosen and many other dictators did what General Museveni is doing in Uganda
but dictator banja bakoze ebintu Museveni byakola mu Uganda
General Museveni not being
mwabasake mvumbo
so we are here to
cheche tuleso lwalero
community
kwe kubasaba
General Museveni
Museveni
same standard
naye mumuyise mumbera ye mujima yisamu amini na basigadde
dear international
bambi aba international community
help us please
fetu basamu tuyambe
carrying our oppression please
mulekerawo kubanga mufujirira okubona bona kwa bana Uganda okubanga musa Museveni sente tubegeje tubasaba echo bimunachikola Uganda egenda kubanga eteredde
thank you
mwebale.